Guys, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Dungeons. I'm happy to see that you're back. Please leave a like, subscribe, and we'll jump straight back into another mission. So we can do the Fiery Forge now. This we will be doing that one. Okay. I think this will be very difficult, to be honest. Not even kidding. Previous one was already so hard, so I can only imagine this being extra hard. Oh no, that monster there. Dude, if I will have to fight two of those, that's insane. Their reach, it's just not fair.
The Fiery Forge, where the Arch Illager builds monstrous machines that devastate the villages of the overworld. He must be stopped. Strike with everything you've got and raise this forge to ruin.
These things. Like the snowy area. You wouldn't expect that, to be honest, in a forge. Okay, so I'm guessing there's not really anything over here. Just a way too big starting area. Okay, then we'll continue. Once again, you just get stuck. Then you get hit for so much, it's not even cool. If only Minecraft was had a story like this, it would be very interesting. I know there is Minecraft story of, or what is it called, but it's not the same. You don't actually have like freedom or anything. Imagine like a Minecraft, what do you call it, an open game, like an open world, to an actual story and things to do. That would be quite cool. Look how much they hit you. How is it even fair? It just isn't. Let's check that out. Probably shouldn't use it. Nope. I swear I heard like another guy. A little secret area around here. Look how hard that dude hits, and that's like only one of them. Guess we should wait a second for our healing to come back. So I could upgrade a skill. Maybe the poisonous cloud? It's like the only one I have enough for, to be honest, so. I find also think like these soul weapons are so rare, and also epics. I got like 3 epics in 2 levels. We haven't got any since, and we've played like 5 levels after that. It's so ridiculous, to be honest. And the levels are also increasing, so you'd expect them to be a bit more common now. Nope. It's like they get rarer the higher level you go. So This area is like very, very big. This corner, nothing over here. Like, look, you dodge. Even though, Jesus Christ, dude, I swear to you, I'm aiming like the other direction, I keep getting hit. And I dodge like straight into them, even though I'm going the other direction with my mouse. Like, look how hard these dudes hit! This is fucking ridiculous! Dude, what the hell? These are like regular enemies. They hit as if they are the boss. Come on. The charging could go a bit quicker just out of combat. I really don't trust this huge area. I mean, my dog takes damage from that. Like, look, you get like swarmed and you can't do anything. Okay, so that will continue. It's fucked. That going to need. Okay, we'll check down below first. Secret chest. Oh, power bow. We haven't found one like that before. It's definitely way stronger. I don't see the ammo. I don't get it. Useful to me. I don't get how are they using arrows worse. It's like one arrow you use anyway, so. Secret chests, another power bow. just leave me alone. Look how hard they hit, these are regular enemies. It's fucking... it's just a fucking joke. Infinity... bonus shot could be useful. Piercing... could be useful. Could be useful. Chance to spawn a sucker that heals all allies. Now we're talking. The only problem with that is that you usually shoot your arrows at further enemies. So many secret armor chests that you shoot arrows at further targets, so you will have to get straight in there for some healing. Look, another one. This is starting to get a bit ridiculous. Definitely won't be using the crossbow, so might as well get rid of that. So there are two caves. How big is this level going to be? Ooh, these lightning blocks are cool. Don't know what they're called. Oh, so that actually healed my dog. Didn't know it would do that. Are you kidding me? Did you fucking see that? My dog just jumped down in the lava. Is he that depressed or what the hell? How does that make any sense? It just fucks me over and it's not even my fault. Oh fuck, I forgot I had that. What a waste. Look how big this area is. Nothing was over here, just nothing. Once again, nothing over here. Simply nothing at all in this whole area. What's that about? Unless I could get to the... oh, Jesus Christ. What? What's that for a chest? Well, okay, my arrow just flew off the map, like it's my fault. That's fun. Okay, let's check that out. So this armor is way better. Whoa, why did it do that? Okay, so it's way heavier. Okay, I get it. So it can't roll as much. This is a must. Thank you. also quite useful, that's what I had. Fire tail. That's kind of contradictive with the armor itself, to be honest, but could be quite useful. And then we'll just get this one. Okay, that's very nice. Okay, forget what I said about this area. Another area up here. Try and use that a bit more and lure them into it. That's quite a nice chunk of damage. Very useful for those enemies, damn. Okay, I should remember that. For the melee enemies to just run away and use it. Oh damn, that's armor than its ability, where it negates the damage. Pretty good. Weakens enemies' attacks. Reliable combo. Okay, that's ridiculous that it died, but look how cool this dark blade actually fits my character a bit. So, what are the abilities? Defeating heals. This could be very useful. Stunning me. This could also be pretty good. That could also be pretty nice. 30% chance to chain a cluster of mobs together, keeping them bound for a short time. Probably the rampage would be useful. Stun leech could be. It could be quite good. But then again, this is also very good. I think I'm going to use this for now. Oh wait, I'm going to get this shadow potion and now kill up one bastard. This guy. Okay, so we've gotten another epic. It's been a while. It's funny we've been getting these things right before we say it. Maybe I should say it each episode. So we'll get an epic each one. Watch out, watch out, watch out! I'm coming with my new blade. Which looks fucking cool. Definitely hits way quicker. That was a bit dumb, but definitely a nice weapon, to be honest. But of course it doesn't have to reach, but we had to switch up weapons anyway, so. And it's an epic. It looks pretty cool. Okay, I'll check that loot in a second. Look how much died there. That was a very good move. Nice. Okay, it was actually a pretty difficult area. Quite a lot of mobs in here. Like, it's like, again, you can go in there, but you can't. Check that loot's useless. Useless. Also power 31, which is quite high, since 28 is the highest recommended level, the highest possible level. Wow, I didn't expect that. Okay, let's do this first then. It's like an arena down here. Is that redstone, or what is that supposed to be? That's quite weird, there's nothing over there. Such a big area. You would think you get used to that, but you just don't. Okay, let's get in here. This is definitely a level we could do again if we want some loot. Should remember that. Keep it in mind. Also pretty good for XP as well. Shit. Yeah. those enchanted ones have so many health. It's a bit ridiculous. Great hammer. Looks pretty cool, but we're not going to use it. Shit. No chest? That's so ridiculous. Where did those monsters come from? Doesn't sound good. Once again, such a big area around here, but there's nothing actually here. It's like there is something out there. Where do they expect me to go now? Ah, I see. Didn't see that area. So, I should have a look down here. Nothing useful. Does it each and every time I do a roll. much damage, damn it. Dude, what the hell? Dude, what the hell, dude? Let me just do... I swear, these pillars are so annoying. Look at this. They can't even hit me when they do it, so what's the point? Jeez. That might have been the only pot in this whole area. This area is so big. Also didn't realize I could stab that llama. So who the fuck spawned that? Was he on the other side of the wall? Or does that make sense? Thank you. Did I kill it? Nope. Oh, it regained health. That's also an option, I guess. Look at that fucking shit, I was fucking blocked by nothing! Look at that shit, dude. How did that not hit him? That thing was actually easier than the previous one, just because you had more space in this one. Okay, let's finish this level. It's a nice 50 minutes, alright. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Is destroyed.
It's not
the
really destroyed,
the
but
illagers have been smashed.
No, they have not. I killed like a big boss, but it didn't destroy any machine. Nice weapon or something. Oh, I'm very happy with that. Yes, please. Look at our setup. I really like this plate. Okay, we'll try and get this gets more expensive. Well, very nice. Hopefully we could get like a mushroom. It's not better, is it? Nope, it's not better. What is that? Ironhide helmets. I will keep it, but not going to use it. If we could get a mushroom. That's a higher level again. Okay, happy with that. I think it's quite sad we don't have like a chest or something to put stuff in. This is Minecraft, so you at least expect that. There's also nothing new. Oh, there's a chest. What am I stuck in? Oh, 50 emeralds, that's so much. Still guessing nothing has changed. This is also a bit stupid. It's not too much depth into this game. That's quite sad. For the rest, it's a very nice game. Okay, we'll try and buy some more. Exactly what we needed on the last one. It's like almost no difference. Like 0.5 seconds, that's ridiculous, dude. For a 10 level difference, it's actually ridiculous. Okay, so this. So look at that difference, that's worth it. The other one, that's just a joke. Anyway guys, thank you so much for watching this episode. Let's see at the map real quickly. So there are going to be 2 more levels, I think. Thank you so much all for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, and I hope to see you in the next video. Goodbye. Have a good one, guys.